We write rhymes at sad times to release the stress and calm the mind. We live through hurt and adore some pain. We let love die and so we cry, forgive, and learn to heal and do it all again. We protect our heart from the drama and sorrow. You know we only have today, yet we worry about tomorrow. We are the protector of all things broken, waiting for the moment of healing. The pieces scatter, and we learn that tomorrow doesn't even matter. If in today we don't learn to ignore the chatter, pick up the pieces and put ourselves together. We are the Lone Rangers who trust no strangers. Our heart is too delicate, and so we fret about the day when our newfound love will turn into dismay. We are unbreakable. We are unshakable. We are impenetrable and inconsolable. And so, we are unloved. The very thought of vulnerability paints a mind picture that resembles a horror movie. And so we do not trust. And so we do not love. Instead we grind and shove and fulfill only our lust. And so we write rhymes at sad times to release the stress and calm the mind. We live through our hurt and endure some pain. We let love die, and so we cry, forgive. Learn to heal and do it all again. We protect our heart from the drama and the sorrow. We only have today, and yet we worry about tomorrow. And so we write rhymes in sad times. We write rhymes in sad times. We write rhymes. Sad times.